What is the rule of thumb with the penis weights? Take it easy, start slow, right? We are not here to hang a fucking 30-pound weight off our dick. The whole goal is to, again, stretch the fascia at the base of the penis, cause little micro tears, cause it to heal. Boom, you do this over the course of 2 years, you see, again, realistically, at least a 0.5-inch gain in length. I use the weight here. Andrew found it on eBay. There's the link.